Traore battling with Byrne, he'll get there first.
Now here's Daniel James, who looks to run away from Kolasinac.
Oh, now a mistake here, it's Aubameyang! Here's Rafinha, one of the summer signings, taking on Obonna.
Here's Rafinha, Bamford's up ahead of him.
It's loose from me and Rafinha has spotted it. And Rafinha is waiting, Rafinha is round him. He's laid it back to Harrison.
Ball for Fredericks. Fredericks in towards Allaire. Fornals was behind him.
Fredericks.
And Diop.
Fredericks. Fornals again. Excellent run by Fredericks down this right hand side. And Lanzini comes in, but doesn't have the physical power to unbalance the two defenders of Newcastle.
And Alisson saw Salah running from his own half. So onside here, Mo Salah. Salah to settle it! In front of the cop! Salah can set off and go here. Firmino is with him. Mo Salah running up Bertrand. Salah!
Salah getting the better of David Luiz. Plenty of room between him and goal, but he still finds that bottom corner with a blob. Rashford, menacing run, on he goes. Part of a very pacey Manchester United attacking lineup.
Rashford away from Aarons. And that would have been perhaps one of the cheekiest goals of the season.
Aubameyang.
Lacazette got under it.
Oh, now a mistake here. It's Aubameyang. An Arsenal lead. The error by Tim Krul.
Given away to Saint-Maximin. Up against Mount. He's gone past him.
Saint-Maximin covered really good ground here, turning defence into attack with options either side. It's still Saint-Maximin.
Manquillo, Gale's touch sets Saint-Maximin away, and Newcastle possibly going to have their second, but denied by the legs of Ben Foster. What a fine save that is.
Yeah, Mane stopped by Kovacic, who's not happy at the way he's gone to ground. Sadio Mane chasing at Mariappa, hanging it up deliciously towards Firmino.
Here come Liverpool. Mane for Salah and back to him. Good save, but he can't keep it out as Mane scores Liverpool's second.
here. Nicked on sweetly by Mahrez and now taken up by Walker at pace. You can drive around Murray. It's Kyle Walker. Madison, that's a lovely spread.
Walker, look at the pace. Bernardo couldn't stay with him. Jesus near post. Oh, that was a frightening burst of pace from Kyle Walker.
Dealing robustly with some pretty harsh lessons in the Premier League. Now here's Daniel James, who looks to run away from Kolasinac. Now James, green grass ahead of him. Davis labouring to stay with him. James got away and then just over club beyond the reach of Rashford.
Much more purpose, game being played at a much better tempo now. Is the danger for City. Traore.
Just about kept in play by Traore.
Traore battling with Byrne. He'll get there first. Traore just breezing away from Byrne and Dunk. And he's won a corner.
How quick is he? My goodness.
Away by Cody. Dendonka helps it on and it finds Traore. Chased by Felipe Anderson. Still going, Traore.